happened to my lamp?
Oh, is that the one you always have on your desk?
Yes, it was a present. One of the office cleaners broke it.
I'm sure you can fix it.
But I'm so mad. It was so beautiful.
Go easy on them. I'm sure it was an accident.
Yeah, you're right. And you gave me an idea for a grammar lesson.
Great. Tell me about it.
Aha. I want to talk about the imperative form. And you just gave me another example.
You're welcome. Imperatives are like commands, aren't they? What did I say?
You said, go easy on them. Notice that sentence has no subject, but we understand it to mean you should.
And I meant you should not treat the cleaners too harshly. What is the other example?
You said, tell me about it. That also has no subject, but I understood it to mean I should tell you about it. And I should go easy on the cleaners. They have a hard job, and we should thank them.
That reminds me of a song.
And that's Everyday Grammar.